Good morning, everyone. What is up? Hope everybody's having a wonderful day so far. Let's see. This is my second video after my show. Yeah, she got a makeup on her butt somehow. I tried wiping it off, and it's not coming off, so yeah. Good morning, everyone. What is up? Hope everybody's having a wonderful day so far. Let's see. This is my second video after my show. Yeah, she got a makeup on her butt somehow. I tried wiping it off, and it's not coming off, so yeah, hopefully that doesn't stain and we have to throw them away and buy new ones, but if we do, we do. It is very hot today, very nice, very beautiful day. Come on. There we go. Okay, so I know we made a big announcement in the last video about moving to Colorado and everything. We have another huge announcement, and you guys will see it in this video. I'm not gonna say what it is yet. Like I said, you'll see in this video. We're about to head to the gym, work out really quick, and then we gotta get everything ready for what's gonna happen. You guys are gonna think we're crazy, but it is what it is. Yeah, just things happen, and we decided to do this, so you'll see. But yeah, my face is getting extremely fat already, very watery. But the size and strength is coming back very fast. Still got a little bit of abs in there still. They're hanging in there, but yeah, I'm gonna give you guys a physique update probably tomorrow morning, so it'll be like somewhere in the middle of the vlog. But yeah, I'm gonna shut up and let me show you guys outside real quick.
Hey, Goku. Is he good boy?
Alright, let's see. Yeah, it is beautiful out here today. Very hot. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we're about to head to the gym. I'm not gonna film a workout or anything. We're just gonna go get it over with because we gotta hurry up and come back. Training quads today, by the way, and some hamstrings. Cannot go heavy in my knees. I don't know what's wrong with them, but they are in a lot of pain. Kinda hurts just to walk, so I'm taking it very easy, very light. But yeah.
Film. Oh boy, got them fat rats. I paid in
Why you always gotta be inconsistent? Why you never talk a lot, but you always been? They don't find him though, cause they be knocking on my door. Now they looking through my window. Tell me what you really want from me. Point blank, no.
Alright, so let me go and tell you guys what's happening, because if you follow me on Instagram, you're gonna already know by the time this video comes out. Basically, this is gonna be our last workout in Colorado. Today, we are leaving to move to Houston, Texas. We'll be going to the Alphalete gym there, which is something we both dreamed about for a long time. So it's going to be awesome living there and actually having a membership there. So we're going to be going there all the time. So yeah, we're extremely excited. This is the last workout in Colorado, like I said. And then, yeah, content and stuff's about to get way higher. So, yeah, I figured I was going to let you guys know. We're about to crush this final workout, get back and pack, and hit the road. So, yeah. What do you got?
Corn chicken and rice.
Alright, so just finished up at the gym. We're here at Panda. I'm gonna show you guys what I got. I got fried rice and double order of orange chicken, and I got two orders of the cream cheese ragoons. They're my absolute favorite, so saving those for last. I'm about to down those, but yeah, we're gonna do this. knock out a few errands, get home, finish packing, and then we're gonna hit the road. So yeah, I'm really excited about this pan. I haven't had pan in a long time. So yeah, eat this up and see you guys road. All right, what is up YouTube? So we just made our first stop here at McDonald's. We've been on the road for, what, 3 or 4 hours now? We have about 10 hours left, 11 hours, so we're knocking it out, we're getting there, but yeah, we decided to go ahead and stop, get some food before we got too late and everything was closed. But yeah, just wanted to check in with you guys real quick, and we're about to hit the road again, so let's hurry up and get there. All right, guys, as you can see, we are at the next stop in our journey. Sorry, it's really windy out, and I don't have a mic anymore, but yeah, as you can see, it's daylight out. It is currently 6:52 in the morning, so we've been driving nonstop. We stopped once to take a nap and everything, and then got right back on the road. So yeah, we are about 5-6 hours away. Still got a while to go, but we're trying to knock it out quick so we can hurry up and get there and get some rest. Probably gonna go ahead and sign up for the Alphalete gym today, to be honest with you. And like I said, I'm sorry if you guys can't hear me. It's pretty windy out, but just fill back up on gas, take a little bathroom break, and yeah, we're about to hit the road again. Goku took a little bathroom break too, and my little baby. I'll tell you what, gas prices here are way better than Colorado. Colorado is like getting close to $3.50 a gallon, which is insane. But yeah, I'm gonna shut up and hit the road. What's up, everyone? So we are here at Alphalete Gym. First time here. I don't want to sound like a fanboy or nothing, but I've been wanting to come here for... Dude, when is this gym even open? It's still open. I've been watching Christian Guzman for like 6 years now. So yeah, I'm more than excited to be here. We just got here today, and we're like shrewd sleeping and stuff. Like, we're going straight to the Alphalete Gym. And I also have some big news. I'm not sure 100% on it yet, but I'll let you guys know in the next video. I'm not gonna say anything about it, but it's might have something to do with Alphalete. But yeah, let's fucking kill this workout.
Yeah, the word to Mazi, nigga. The fuck is niggas talking about, nigga? And when they swing that way to the right, you swing to the left, you heard?
Woo! Damn, I ain't been broke in a minute. Don't get it fitted. Tow off the bow in a Bentley. Fucking your hoe in a kidney. Fuck up the city. I do not dance or jiggy. Gun is sucked under this finny. I like it, I spin it. I just came right out the jeweler. The ice on my neck and my wrist and my fist. I ain't finished. I was just working at Dennis. Came back and counted some millions. I ain't no regular civilian. Red.
20-ish weeks, maybe more.
Really?
Yeah.
You weren't doing any major compound movements? Because your shoulder, right?
Yeah. And just trying to keep everything, I was just using dumbbells and stuff, just trying to get a better squeeze. I squeeze way better with dumbbells than on a barbell.
Yeah.
Look like my neck a chameleon. Okay, spin it. Damn, I ain't been broke in a minute. I hate this bitch, he offended. I'm a Da Vinci offended. Then let me finish. I crack that Chevy for 40. My scam, I'm busting bottles off the OA. I cannot cuss you fucking on my bros, eh? I'm just gonna fucking treat it like a throwaway. Ooh, damn, I ain't been broke in a minute. I'm at the mall out in business. I need a swipe and a digit. Calling up Kales, he did 250 on Biddy. It ain't no biggie. Montclair kicky. Fuck that little bitch made a pity. She wanna leak it, she wanna send it. Ayy, fuck that bitch, my face wasn't in it. Damn, bitch do scams all beat it. Bands in my hand look pretty. Hit another band on the gram, I'm litty. When I was broke, man, she fronted. But then I got rich and I hit it. Homie, I don't dance, I jiggy. Weed is so strong, I feel like I'm Popeye off the spinach. I cut.
So we're gonna do like a superset. We're gonna do this side, normal preacher curls. And as soon as we're done, we're just in rest. As soon as we're done, turn around and do like spider curls, basically. Same. All barbell. 10 and 10. Of course, the one I want, someone's using.
Damn. Woo. I ain't been broke in a minute. Woo. Damn. I ain't been broke in a minute.
it's kind of windy out. I don't have a mic anymore for my camera. My dog chewed it up, but yeah, that concludes the workout. It was kind of spread out everywhere because the gym was super packed. So the goal was to do chest and tries. We ended up doing chest and buys, but it's no big deal. Like I said, the gym was packed. We had a hard time getting chest machines and everything, but oh yeah, I forgot our car is full of stuff. Yeah, that's basically the whole workout. Hope you guys enjoyed the little edit. Fig recorded all of it, and yeah, it was pretty cool. Shali was here, we saw him trying out the fangirl. We didn't, we kept our cool. No, I'm just kidding. But yeah, now we're gonna go eat some Torchy's tacos. Never been there. Yeah, this is my first time in Houston, and it's been awesome so far. Like, everything's awesome, gym's awesome. Got membership at Alphalete now, which is awesome. But yeah, like, this is it's unreal. Like, I've been wanting to come here for, I don't know how long, and actually here. Got a membership here, and yeah, it's all growth from here. So see you guys at Torchy's Tacos. I'll show you guys what I get, because I've never been. So it is official now. I just got a phone call a minute ago, what I said for the news earlier, and I said I wasn't 100% sure. Yeah, I just got told right before we started working out, actually. So we moved here today. We got here at 1 p.m. And within that time span of 1 p.m. to 6:41, I got a job at Alphalete. So I'll be doing work in the distribution center. So yeah, I think that's pretty awesome. Like I said, I'm a huge Alphalete fan, so it's cool to actually work for them, you know. And again, I'm sorry if it's really windy. I don't know if the wind's in the microphone. I don't have like an actual mic anymore. Also, I want to thank you guys for all the support I got on that show day video. That video by far has been my best video. It's gotten the most interaction, the most likes, everything. So I want to thank you guys for blowing that video up. I really appreciate it. It was a long video. I worked hard for that, and it paid off. I placed really well, and you guys blew the video up, so I really appreciate that. I wasn't expecting that much support and stuff on the video, so that definitely made my day. That was awesome.
As long as one person makes an income, whoever.
Alright, so I got the, what is it called? The trailer part, taco thing. And I got what's called trashy, so they replaced the lettuce and put cheese on it. So that's it. And yeah, I'm going to tear these up. Hopefully they're good.